Hi, I'm Uncle Josh here. I have 37 years in Space Sea experience, and due to the COVID-19, I am unemployed. My company was suddenly, he just called me 1 week back, "Josh, sorry to tell you, I cannot pay you anymore. I think better you give me a resignation, you resign personally and give to me." So I told boss, "You cannot do that, it's wrong. And you have to at least terminate me and give you something back." Yeah. "So I'm not paying, only paying me 1 month salary and I'll go back." So, "Just pay me, ask me 1 month salary, that's all." I was the most dedicated person in the job. Every day, lay in the office. 4:30 in the morning, be there, do all my best. Not even sitting down, there's no rest for me. Until about 9 hours, I was non-stop working with him. And all day, he sliced me up, I was so sad. I got shocked in my life. I didn't receive that much. Every minute call coming, I didn't expect that. When I came out, this was just in a week, his blast so high. Top selling is my fruitcake because it's a below market price. I make pastry and I feed the poor. I think that's the best way to live. A lot of people see but they don't respond. So I will search as much as possible. I go around, I walk around, I go to Chowki, I will move around. I travel many by public transport, so I know a lot, very lorong and everything. So I know a lot of cases. But I want to go more than that, lah, kind of do more for these people. But because there's no funding coming in, you cannot do by yourself. But I think to this, you are able to boom up. Some of the sales go back to them again.